Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, we're gonna do another new product, and that is the Goal Eye Mask. So in my last video, we did the nose, you know, the nose strip, and yeah, that was painful. So about this one, I'm gonna read how we're gonna use it. So basically, this claims that it can, you know, nourish and moisturize your under eye, which is good. So here, let me read. So we have to thoroughly cleanse your face and eye with warm water. I've already done that. So open the foil from here. You have to open it and then take out the mask, apply on the eye and then your eye area. Leave it to 20 to 30 minutes, which I'm gonna leave it to 20 minutes. And before doing this, they also mentioned that, you know, test it for any allergic reaction, because, you know, you never know, you might have allergic and you have swollen eyes. Oh my god, that'd be hilarious, but sorry. So they said use it for twice or three times per week, which I'm not gonna do that, of course. Like, no, I'm gonna use it one time. If I like it, maybe I use it sometimes. Caution, do not reuse the mask, of course. Not good. Do not use onto the wound or inflamed area. If you feel like it's itching or there's some sort of a reaction to the mask, take it out, okay? So after using it, you know, after 20 minutes and then we have to take it off, they said to rinse it with warm water, which most of these masks like these are, if I'm not mistaken, you don't really have to rinse it. So that's why you don't use them with clay masks. So we're gonna pull this open. Be careful because there's actually liquid there inside. Okay, there you go. We're gonna pull this up. Okay, now that's how you do it. I'm scared to go near my eyes, so I'm just gonna do here. Is it like this? Like, it's too near my eye, I'm scared. Like, you know, I'm already blind, so don't want to be even more blind. So we're gonna leave this for 20 minutes. Okay guys, it's 20 minutes now and we're gonna take out this mask. I mean, I feel a little bit dry, so yeah. Yuck. It's like a jelly texture. Is it just me or I feel like there's a fucking difference with my eye? Like, ow. I feel like my eyes are a little bit brighter. Am I just seeing things? Guys, comment down below, or I'm just flipping right now. I feel like my eyes are like, it smells weird. I don't like the smell. So basically, if you have dark circles, they say use it twice or thrice a week. So I think it would help. How much would I rate this? I would say an 8 out of 10. I didn't have any, like, you know, allergic reaction or anything like that. And it worked. Test them first, okay? Before you do it, because I think you should. It's better. So, we're gonna rinse this with the warm water, which I've already have here in the red mug from the last video. So, that's what they say, rinse it away. So, that's what we're gonna do. I feel like my under eye a little bit brighter. Is it just me? But I use this. I think I would use it sometimes. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and make sure you hit that like button, share, and yeah, please do subscribe because I'm trying to hit, you know, 1k subscribers by the end of this year. In order for me to reach my goals, I won't be able to do it alone, except with you guys, like with your help I can, like we're gonna reach 1k together. And yeah, make sure you follow me on Instagram at MabelVlogs. Yeah, links will be down below, and for the product also I will link it down below. Maybe you guys want to check it out and get rid of your dark circles. And this goes to boys also. Actually, you can use these, okay? Not just girls. You can actually take care of your own skin too. I hope you guys find this video entertaining to watch. Bye. See you in the next video. Peace out.